Morning/afternoon. It is quiet time for 30 more minutes here in the Todrick household, and I saw this record player is on major sale, so I'm going to show you it. This is the one that Haley got me for my birthday. It's funny because Jen Reed had talked about having this record player, and I texted her. I was like, do you love this? Because I want it. And she said, yes, I love it. It doesn't get super loud, but I think it's great. And so I was going to buy it for myself, but Haley ended up getting it for me. But this... Anyone like these guys? A little bit of Private Eyes for us on this. I mean, you can't not groove. You can't not feel this song.
Private Eyes, they're watching you.
I said my birthday. I definitely meant Christmas. I just got this. However, I feel like this is a good starter record player. The one I got for my dad for his birthday was a different brand, and I've also got that linked on my Shop the Blog page. It's the Audio Technica one. Apparently, just based off reviews and research, that one is the better one. It is more expensive, and you have to have speakers for it. Whereas this one for $50 has the speakers here. It's also why I can't like blast it super loud. It gets like, that's as loud as it gets. I can't go for that. Still snap worthy. I got a little bit of Daryl Hall and John Oates. Some James Taylor, classic and amazing. This one's real used, which Midnights, have to, Beatles, number one hits, also have to. This one's big. I think it's got four discs, four vinyls in there. Spice Girls, I don't think you'll understand how much of a Spice Girls fan I am. Big time. Shania Twain, Come On Over, because this is the first CD I ever owned. So naturally, I need to have it on vinyl. I haven't even opened it yet. A little more James Taylor. Moulin Rouge. I don't know, I was just feeling it the day I was shopping. I was feeling that one. Chicago. Slowly building up my repertoire. Kenny G, another Kenny G, and then another Spice Girls. So I've linked up a ton of records again on my Shop the Blog page. If you click on the link and just keep scrolling down, there's graphic on graphic on graphic on graphic. Every so often I like to share Shop the Blog. So this is on my website, and everything that I talk about recently in stories, I put here so you guys can reference it later. So like all the records in the record player, the Amazon favorites I shared a couple days ago. This is some Amazon dupes to expensive hardware, boots, the Forever 21 fashion try-on that I had, any kind of sales I put here, and it's just stuff. Oh, there's the Etsy prints that I use for my gallery wall, what I took to Vegas, anything, my favorite jeans, my Levi's that I love, anything I've talked about, it's most likely going to be saved on Shop the Blog.
One day he'll sing a song and he will sing with me. This is the song to sing. I have a ring-a-ding.
What?
A ring-a-ding.
Let's make a phone sound.
Can I sit on your lap?
No.
Why?
Because.
You let Missy sit on
your lap. Hey, Google.
Mm-hmm. Executive Order 66.
What?
11, 11, 11, 11.